Welcome back to Graveyard Keeper. I got a list of things I got to get done today. First off, best thing is I finally saved up enough money that I can buy the Aristocrat papers. It took me a lot of selling stuff to the merchant. I think that's probably the proper route to go. So now I got those. I'll be able to talk to Miss Charm about that stuff, later on, because right now I can't. But I can go and talk to Snake today. Oh. Congratulations, York told me that you're an aristocrat now. Yes, but how did he know?
Well, he likes to follow you around. Just because you don't see him, that doesn't mean he isn't right beside you.
Is he here right now?
I bet he is.
Oh, that's wonderful. Yorick follows me around. I'm wondering if he's the graveyard keeper. If he's the last one. Maybe he is, maybe he ain't. I'm not sure. What's my final task gonna be?
Now we have a hunter's medallion. It's all coming together for me. You see, it can help you open the gate to the 11th level. I need you to go deeper and bring me a golden apple. That's the last thing I need for the ritual.
Alright, this looked like a special room and I didn't want to come in until I was recording. Cool gate. I'm guessing I needed the medallion for that because they mentioned that I had to get it. I mentioned last time that I put Geralt to work at the stone quarry up there. Well, I decided he deserved a peaceful afterlife. So if he's still in there somewhere, he gets to have a nice peaceful garden. It's right where it needs to be. Church looks... Look how beautiful the church is. Look at all these local materials, except the silk for the benches. I bought that from my friend Merchant.
Oh, those merchants, personally, I'd banish them from the kingdom, a whole lot of them. They're truly distributors of sin. Merchants, actors, doctors. The church already provides everything they offer, only holy and more righteous. All right, I've seen enough. I'd say this church is ready to become a cathedral. Do you still need to make a statue of me? As of now, that's your main priority.
Certainly, Your Highness. The next thing I'm going to do ain't particularly special. I do it all the time, but it does look really, really cool. At least I think it looks cool. Before I go and meditate, make the day pass by, do another time jump, I did make gold beer down in my basement. So I needed gold beer for the Inquisitor up here. I'm going to put it up here while he's not here right now. I already made those burgers and put them up here. Now I just need to put all the beer. I should let Inquisitor know. Alright, time to talk to Miss Charm about my aristocrat papers. Hello, darling. How can I help you? I have aristocrat papers. You know what? I'm going to talk to her about marketing first. Have you ever done any marketing? I was wondering if you'd like to help me. I need you to promote my company in the town. Could you tell everyone that you like graveyard veggies? That they help you stay beautiful? I'm sorry, can't you hear how that sounds? Graveyard veggies? Yeah, maybe that's not the best name. The graveyard is a sacred place and our vegetables are really good. I can pay you. I don't need any money. I would like some jewelry. There's been nothing new in the town for a long time. Just old-fashioned rings and earrings. I heard you're rather gifted. You decorated your church quite nicely. Maybe you could make some jewelry for me. Something with a graveyard motif, and I'll promote your company. Plus, if your jewelry is any good, I can sell a lot of it in the town. All right. I have aristocrat papers. Give me Alyssa's paper. I can sign it. So you're an aristocrat now? That's right. I thought you'd be taller. It didn't make you handsome either. You're my only friend. Can you help me one more time? What is it now, Miss Charm? I'm desperately in need of a new song. I was just going to sing my old hits, but I've been advised to perform something new as well. I can write some lyrics, but I'm not a poet. Help me, please. My life depends on it. Your basses belong to us. I might know a poet who can write a new song for you. Oh, I'm so excited. What if I write a bad one? You're a smart and talented guy. Just write about your feelings. No, I can't. I need extra inspiration. At university, the other students mentioned a legend that fly agaric infusion opens the floodgates of inspiration. The infusion should be made with a very strong alcohol. Okay, I'll try to make this infusion for you. Fucking HP. Basically sitting down in a dark hole with a sword, drinking beer until I don't die. Everything's ready for the next burning. Beer, fresh beer. Beer washes away all sins. Juicy burgers, sweet as holy ecstasy. I'll take two. This is the best burning I've ever been to. That's tasty. Smoky meat. Today's burning. Whenever you're ready, we should put on a repeat performance. Just get your tent ready and we'll be in business. All right. Talk to him about his dinner. So how was dinner?
Dinner was magnificent. We've gained some support in the Royal Council. I think I know a way to gain the Royal Council's full support. When you're ready, my friend, I'll be glad to share my plan with you. Thank you.
I'm gonna get through the bottom level of this thing, even if it kills me a lot. Place looks a little bit special. Something gonna kill me? Hey! Awesome. I'm finished with at least that part of the dungeon. I've got a golden apple for you.
Give it to me. I'll just lick it. I don't want to have too much. You want to lick too?
Sure.
Now I understand the last line of the ritual was about the final ingredient. I finally know what the heart of the ancient curse is. I need a dark heart.
Where can we get one?
Connected to the ancient curse somehow. The last living specialist is in the Inquisition cell right now. Just get close to the Lord Inquisitor. Try to find out more about it.
Well, he just wants me to talk to the Lord Inquisitor, which shouldn't be too big a deal, as I'm already pretty good friends with him. But I think with all the dungeon diving and everything added together that's been plenty for today. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Graveyard Keeper, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye.